We are in Tuscany, in Forte dei Marmi, at Bocelli's house. There is a beautiful atmosphere. In front of me, there is the sea. It's so, so beautiful. Downstairs, there is Andrea. He rode his horses, his beautiful white horses, fantastic. I'm very proud to be here because I think we have a very beautiful record. There are two producers. One is Bob Ezrin, a huge producer. He produced so great artists in the world. The second producer is Mauro Malavasi, and he used to produce the first record that we produced. Time to say goodbye.
This is my first time meeting Andrea Bocelli, though like many people in the world, I'm a huge fan of his. And I have to say, it is a little overwhelming to be in the same room with that otherworldly voice. He is maybe one of the greatest singers in history, never mind just today. So it's fantastic. I think I'm still in my shock phase, you know, that man is actually singing on a record that I'm working on. But I also have to say that he and his family are amazing people. Wonderful, warm, natural, relaxed. They are very welcoming. I feel like I'm part of the family after only 2 days.